What's up, fam, and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are all having a great 2020 so far. I just wanted to start off this video with showing you guys walking Capitan around. I did have a video, my very first video I did, I made the mistake by saying I don't walk Capitan, and a lot of people got on my butt about that. So I just want to show you that Capitan is actually a super good boy on the leash. Have seen my previous vlogs, you might have heard me say that we are from San Diego, California, and we're definitely not in San Diego right now. We are in Las Vegas, about 40 minutes from the strip. My aunt and uncle live out there. My husband has a show that he is going to be playing at the strip, so Capitan is actually going to be staying with my aunt and uncle tonight. We're going to come back later on, but we just want to burn some energy out for him before we have to leave for the night. My husband and I will switch off walking Capitan, and he actually listens to us equally. It's not like he responds different to one person. He knows we're both kind of like the pack leader, so he walks really good for the both of us.
She's just out on the porch. Hopefully she doesn't attack us.
Once we made it back to my aunt and uncle's, we fed Capitan his dinner, and I also like to give him some treats to let him know he was a good boy. He also gets a little bit bummed when he knows my husband and I are going to leave, even though we are going to be right back later on tonight. He also gets to stay with Dino. You probably have seen him in my previous vlogs. Dino is the king of this house. He also likes to tell Capitan what is up. He gets very dramatic when he knows I am going to leave, even though it's just going to be for a few hours. We are going to come back to him, but he gets very sad when he knows we are going to leave. I am going to go to my husband's show. He actually plays drums for the band called Sublime with Rome, and I'm going to take you guys along with me. See you later, okay? Be a good boy.
Thank you.
follow me on my Instagram, you will sometimes see a Rottweiler hopping on stage with the guys. That is actually Eric Wilson's Rottweiler, Melvin, who is Capitan's blood brother and from the same litter. When we got Capitan, they got Melvin. How cute is Melvin Wilson? I will link below his personal Instagram as well. We made it home around 12 o'clock back to this big booger, and he was so happy. We stayed one extra day to kick back and relax. I will show you our little morning routine. I know all you Rottweiler owners can relate to this. It's time for breakfast. I like to warm up his ground beef and vegetables. I do switch it up. His meat sometimes will be chicken, sometimes turkey, sometimes ground beef. And today is ground beef and vegetables. I also do give him kibble as well. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and if you want me to keep this up, please comment below, hit the subscribe button, and follow us on Instagram, and we will see you in the next video. Bye. You know you're telling him, huh? Okay, Dino.